Nicodemus was a man who desired to know.